First on Fox 21, the Colorado Springs Police Department is investigating a bank robbery that took place on Friday. Just before 4:30, officers responded to a bank robbery call on Durieus Drive near East Woodmond Road and Powers Boulevard. Officers learned four suspects entered the business and took an undisclosed amount of money. No injuries were reported, and CSPD does believe this to be an isolated incident. Detectives from the robbery assault unit responded to the investigation, and it is ongoing.